Oh!
Shit, Bigby.
What have you done?
Oh, he's high.
What is this? Bigby.
Look what you did to the door! You can't just act like this whenever
Stand
you-
Stand back! You don't want to see this.
Oh. That's where they killed her? Oh, that's where they decapitated her. Shit, stay outside. Door's open now.
Shit.
Oh my god.
What is it? Oh my god.
Don't touch anything.
If they were gonna shit on Beast on this bed, it'd be like,
Smith, whoever he is.
And then
must have happened right here.
Oh my god. Our character is too ugly. Nah, he's not, he's not. We grow beer.
What?
I'm not a prostitute, you idiot. I work the front desk.
Do you remember who rented
this room? Oh, what a stupid beast! You're a stupid blood.
I don't think anyone did.
Yeah, it's the period.
Maybe they have it long term. I don't know. How am I supposed to know? It just seemed like a totally normal night. Is that even possible? There's so much blood.
Go lock the front door. Keep people out of the hallway.
You wanna play?
I need you to be sure no one comes in here. This is a crime scene, okay?
But
just do what he says. I'll explain later, okay?
This is some serious
Bigby, what
stuff.
Kind of a person could do something like this?
That's exactly what I'm about to try to find out.
Oh, I don't know. I really want to know who's the killer, but I don't want to, like, rush the game. We're already in episode 2, there's only 5. So.
Do all the rooms have these same clocks with the built-in cassette player?
I think so, yes.
You think so?
Looks like she was lying down when she was killed. Flowers were already here.
How do you know that?
Blood pattern. Also, I'd say the body was dragged off the foot of the bed. There.
The body. Jesus. You could say she. Poor girl. I just can't even imagine.
It was me? Oh my god, you spoiler. No way, Piccato. Fuck, man. Don't spoil, please. Now we all know it, you. Kingo, please start giveaway. Peripel, the giveaway is only for followers, and we are.
Snow White.
I'll do it as soon as we reach 300. That's why I'm asking people to share the stream. As soon as we get 300 followers, I'll do the giveaway. We usually get like, but today people are more focused on in-game. Was she breathing?
Why is she in a glass coffin?
Snow White.
This is the part where she's in a
deep sleep,
but they think she's dead.
Oh, and then the other guy has to kiss her, right? I've never seen Snow White, but I know the story.
What's it mean? Why mark the page where she's sleeping?
The bed matches the coffin. He's obsessed with that. He likes people help.
I think he made up the bed.
The giveaway, we got Mental Slug gift that
Had Lily lie down
donated,
like
Sean.
You mean
Sian.
Just before?
Sian.
In the story, that's when someone comes to kiss her. That's our Mr. Smith.
Sean.
This is creepy.
Huh?
The coffin.
Sean.
The weird
Sean. Oh,
wee.
I keep forgetting you're there.
What's wrong with this guy?
No, I keep muting it.
Oh. Okay. Ashtray.
God.
Bottle. Ashtray. Where's Beast? Oh. Oh, I thought he was gonna smoke it. What?
I thought you were the only one who
smoked it's Sean.
Crap brand.
Nice.
Apparently not.
Bottle.
He brought wine.
Classy.
What a charming guy. Brought the wine, then killer. Hello, Ozo. How are you? For my arrival. Welcome to the stream, bro. Talk with Beauty.
Girl.
Nah, let's go there. Maybe there's a dress. Oh, there's the dress.
Someone's been rough with this dress. It's torn.
Oh no, she must have been wearing it. He killed her and then he took it back off?
No, there's no blood on it. It must have been torn some other time.
Before the sexy epitome, he's like,
grrr. What are you thinking?
Great, thanks. You? I'm always great, Ben. We decided to play some more.
I think
Wolf Among Us, and man, this game is like.
Recreate the snow from the
trust
book.
Me, it's like Walking Dead. I'm like really
it
feeling the game.
Dress. It fits.
It's really nice.
Acting out scenes from the book. That poor girl. She couldn't have known. She probably just needed the money. She could have been anyone. How did she wind up here? I mean, not
Georgie took advantage. She made her own choices. No, Georgie
took advantage of her own.
He could be a cross-dresser.
He's a real
cross-dresser.
Yeah. She must have been so scared.
Talk with her. Anything else you can tell me?
Is there anything else you can tell me about last night? Anything that sticks out in your mind?
Sorry, no. It just seemed like every other night does. That's exactly what's bothering me. From now on, I'll just be down there imagining this.
Play the cassette. Oh, the play the cassette. Okay, okay. Continue investigating. Play the cassette. Play the cassette.
Maybe she didn't see it coming.
Die. Die, Zener. Oh, the one we just got. Okay, okay. Sad music. Oh, he's blushing.
I think I heard this music last night. It was playing pretty loudly for a while and then stopped in the middle. I didn't think twice about it at the time. I mean, you hear all kinds of things around here, and I guess I've already gotten used to blocking them out.
Oh my god.
Would have covered up the sound of the murder.
I've finished only first season of Walking Dead. I have this game, but don't know if it will run on my Linux. Don't want to switch to Windows, it takes too long. Bandit, thank you for staying, bro. I'll warn you before the giveaway. I'll post it on group, so don't... Guys, don't forget to join the group if you want to know when the giveaway starts. Is Nightbot there? No, Nightbot is not there. 1 second. Don't go, lady. Nightbot is always on vacation, I don't know. It's weird. Okay. Nightbot is on the channel now. He should be. And guys, join the Steam profile. There we go. Join. Oh my god. There we go. The spam. Poom poom. Join and I'll post it when I do the giveaway as soon as we reach 300. I don't know what to do now. Tell us. How do I find who rented?
How can I find out who rented this room?
Find whoever has the key? I'm pretty sure this one must be held long-term. And we don't keep a register or anything.
Nightbot, you're running away.
Kind of
he's being a bitch, Nightbot. He's being a bitch lately. You better not be hiding anything.
Better not find out you're hiding something from me about all this.
At all.
What the hell is wrong with you? I'm not involved in this. Please, just do whatever you need to do and let's get out of here.
Okay, I think we're done. Don't you god me. Don't you tell god me. We've done everything. You know how to put the chat with no background. I actually teaching you guys how to do it, see? It has no background, guys. Sean, it has no background right now. If you want to teach you, I'll teach you as soon as I end the stream. She wants the tea. Comments, the bot comments are in the channel. Oh my god, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I'll buy the game at discount. I got this game. It was... what the hell? I can't do anything there. Is that a pimpolinho, matraquilho? Oh, there's the apple.
Do you
from
smell
Snowy.
Something?
No.
I got it on my birthday as well. I got tons of games on my birthday, like 5 or 6 games.
Oh no, there's more? What? What
I got
now?
Isaac, I got Wolf Among Us, and some other games I don't remember. Murder Makes Him Hungry. It's like the apple in the book.
It's got a single bug taken out. Like
apple. I know, I thought it had the background because of the... Oh, no.
Poisoned?
I actually took it off, but...
Might have smelled that. I think it's
the first time I used this
shot
settings. We use it to use the one from Night Dev or something. But this one, I kind of
out
like
another
it.
Part of the book. God, I can see the whole picture now. It all
like
goes together like you said. This creep put that girl in a snow white dress.
So,
and created the whole story from the book.
You playing anything else tonight?
Yes. We can play Payday and Payday 2 and LOL again.
LOL.
LOL.
Noted down.
I like to end the stream with a little bit of LOL, I don't know.
What did you say before that?
Yeah.
Before.
I hope you're just about through.
Payday 2.
No, you said something after that.
I said Payday 2 and LOL.
I'm sure you said something else.
No? Did I?
I don't know, let's check the stream.
Let's check the stream, I didn't say nothing now. What? What you seeing, Wee Woo?
No, so what?
Please don't scroll like 2 minutes ago when I said I was gonna play any other game. Oh, he's recreating the whole fables like in real life.
Are those pictures of the dead girl?
Oh, I hope it's the one who died and not the real Snow White.
How do you know?
I'm in this one. It was taken last winter.
Oh.
Oh no.
He was a badass.
It doesn't just stop by itself.
Trust me.
Trust me. I know about this firsthand. You'll keep trying to get closer.
You seem to know a lot of things.
Snow is gone now, so.
The next step closer.
Oh.
What is it?
It's Crane.
Oh, Crane. He knows they know? What? Did you see his hand and everything? What? You're kidding me! Oh my god, we just finished episode 2, no way!
After you now.
Good! I am dying to get my hands on that disgusting weasel!
Oh my god, there's the dildo. I'm sorry. The lipstick. There's Crane, fucking Crane.
Really starting to like you, Sheriff. You're not afraid to be a complete bastard.
To be a complete bastard.
Obviously, there will have to be some changes.
Oh, there's Lee. I'm gonna call him
Hello,
Lee.
Hello, Bigby.
Oh, no way.
Take care of it, Bigby, or I'll take care of it for you.
Jeez. Fucking Crane.
Jesus Christ, Bigby.
He's dying.
Is that you?
Wasn't he supposed to be on part 2? That's Bigby. Oh my god, this is crazy, guys. So fucking Crane was like touching the little Snow White. How did you respond to Crane about Snow's dead? Accused him of not caring about her. Yeah. I didn't think that was a big decision, actually. How did you treat the murder? You and 37% we forced them to talk. Did you let Snow come with you? Oh my god, 92% of the people said yes? Nice. How did you handle Giorgio Porci? Me and 30% we eat him. Like hit him, not hit him. Did you keep punching beasts when he was down? Me and 78% we stopped. Oh, see, we are good people. Join the discussion now. Oh, only those? Okay. Guys, I think we shouldn't play. Oh my god, fucking loud. Yeah, we're not gonna start episode 3 because I don't wanna end the game tonight.